Core42 is a digital infrastructure provider. It's part of a wider group of companies under the G42 family, a collection of technology companies that provide a value chain across the AI spectrum in terms of enablement. So everything from data center capacity to the cloud services which Core42 provide, as well as the AI compute, to the different solutions and applications that we build through some of the operating companies within the G42 family that Core enables. So the digital infrastructure enablement piece of the G42 family of companies is what Core42 is all about. The industry is evolving pretty quickly. AI and the insatiable demand for AI has proliferated across all industries as we know it, and is changing the way workflows are anticipated and provided for from a compute perspective. Companies like Core42 that could provide that full spectrum of digital infrastructure are going to be crucial to the enablement of the public sector, regulated industries, as well as enterprises that are looking to deliver value to their constituents. And from our perspective, it's been a short period since the establishment of Core, but there's a lot of heritage that went into the establishment of the company. Predominantly the cloud computing part, whether it's private cloud or public cloud, with sovereignty and enablement to ensure from a compliance standpoint that customers are able to fulfill obligations they have from a regulatory standpoint, to even providing the compute capacity that is absolutely now necessary for the enablement of things like generative AI. I think there are many opportunities to be excited about in the AI space, and especially where we play, providing that digital infrastructure. You could think of us somewhat analogous to a utility, and that utility company that's powering the innovation and the breakthroughs that we're trying to induce by providing the services that we provide. So what I'm most excited about is the impact that we're going to be able to hopefully induce in a variety of different sectors, where we're able to even increase efficiencies and productivity across the board for the public sector and regulated industries, which are the predominant areas of focus and customer personas that we tend to tackle. So I think there are a variety of different things that we're able to provide in that context that differentiate us and create a unique selling proposition for Core42. Vast is a very innovative company. I mean, from the very beginning of when we met with Renan, the CEO, about a year ago, we thought he was attacking the problem of data management and building a platform around data in a very innovative way, and constantly looking to work closely with customers and turn them into partners. It's been one of the most interesting experiences as a partner, figuring out how to co-create and develop new solutions and applications while learning together in this very interesting time of implementing AI at scale for large enterprises and the public sector. And Vast has been front and center in that, and have dedicated a lot of resources towards the success of our partnership. Data privacy and sovereign controls are definitely trends that we are observing are increasing in importance globally. Every customer, every country, every government, every institution is looking for a way to protect their proprietary data sets. The analogy that's been oversaid is data is the new oil. I think it's a lot more than that. It is definitely analogous to a natural resource, and you want to be able to protect that, but also leverage it to extract as much value as possible and create that value for economic benefit and impact. And so that enablement of sovereignty is an area that we've embarked on years ago when it came to our sovereign cloud offering, and then innovated on 2 years ago when we started the relationship with Microsoft, understanding how to enable sovereignty on a public cloud. And now, when you look at AI compute, it's becoming increasingly important to see how you would leverage a company like Vast in data management and utilization of their platform to move data securely, to be able to train it in one location, to be able to inference it in a different location, to be able to ensure that the customers that are looking to protect their data sets understand that it is a solution that can be trusted. So that's an increasingly important theme that we are realizing is underserved in many parts of the world. With Vast, we have a very interesting and unique experience when it comes to partnership, because of the ideas that they are able to generate by becoming much closer to us as a customer, but more so as a partner. And I think what we hope to accomplish being part of Cosmos is expanding that net beyond one partner and amongst many others, to be able to inspire new ideas and innovation that we could then bring to the market jointly. The 42 in Core42 and in G42 is from The Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy. And that's where we draw our inspiration. It was the answer to life, the universe, and everything. But it's more important to ask the right questions than figure out what the answers are. And to ask the right questions, you need to have AI support and augment human ingenuity to be able to derive the insights that are required from the massive amounts of data that the world is accumulating. We're living in a very interesting time, and one where AI is going to span across and cut across every single industry in terms of its disruptive force. So working together with a company like Vast and other partners that we have, we're hoping to play a big role in that enablement function to deliver value and answer life's biggest questions.